Alright. Back to Jennerdyne then. I wasn't going to go through that whole place, but now I am. Gangway coming through. How you doing?
Thanks for finding my sheets, Chief. The books were a mess without them. Hey, Chief.
Yeah, some more credits.
Wow. You really did me a solid, Chief. I've got no words. Bye-bye.
It's okay. I'm technically a smuggler now. So, there's that. I'm afraid these people are on alert. You wonder why, huh?
Oh, yes. The one that tasked us with recalibrating the fixed mode rhythm. I know I saw.
Sorry, I couldn't let you give away my position and all that fun stuff. My suit on, so maybe that's fine. No, not fine. Whoa.
Bad luck for you.
Whoops.
This one's down.
I didn't mean to do that, but that was cool. I'm out of ammo. And you. Is that me? I don't even know if that was me. There's helium in here. And I... Oh, water, actually. Fluorine.
That junk you're hauling is seriously slowing down.
How's the gas weighing me down? Benzene? forgot. Technician Wanyan's computer. Experiment report. Experiment blah, 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 blah. Technician L. Wanyan, GenSec level 2. My second attempt to adapt the conduction grid technology to a spaceship shield array has failed. There are two main issues. First, the experimental grid draws power from the reactor, which is the opposite of what we want. For this to be a success, the grid needs to become fully self-sustaining when exposed to EM damage. Second, the insulating circuits that were utilized in Neon's grid are far too bulky to install in a shipborne module. My only choice at this point is to deal with the issues one at a time, as my resources down here are quite limited, and Chief Technician Bayou's advice continues to prove worthless. Okay, so these are all the same experiments. GDY072. This is report 2, 6, 11, and 20. So here's 6. After months of trial and error, I've discovered an alloy that might provide the perfect balance of conductivity and insulation that's required for the experiment to succeed. The problem is that the alloy consists of rare metals that we don't have on hand. I'm on the verge of a breakthrough, but Chief Technician Bayou insists that he has better ideas in the works and refuses to pay for the raw materials that I need. I don't understand how he can be so blind. Does he want this company to fail? All right, report 11. After halting the insulation solution, I have turned my attention to the power drain issue. Using the lab's EM emitter, I have subjected GDY072's grid to a wide array of impact simulations. From my observations, the grid remains self-sustaining for a short period of time, but reaches a fall-off point where it needs to draw power from the ship's reactor. Interestingly, this mysterious fall-off point seems to coincide with the temperature spike in the lateral array. Since the array we set up in the lab simulation is outdated, I've put in a request to purchase a new one from Stroud Eklund. It is my hope that the updated array will not suffer from the same issue. Report 20. This will be the last entry for the GDY072 grid. I have hit a solid wall in the experiment and can't progress beyond this point. My knowledge of astronautics and ship systems is decent, but for the experiment to be a success, we need people with a high degree of expertise in those fields. But every request I've made to that extent has been denied or ignored. I am therefore terminating this experiment until another technician wishes to take over, or Chief Technician Bayou resigns, and we get someone who actually knows what they're doing in this place. Yeah, basically doomed to fail because of nepotism and politics. The only reason that technician's still on board is because of Benjamin Bayou. I'll take some lead. What are you doing? Projected failure.
Laboratory results, Project GRT-089A. Technician Oyama reporting. The emissive current beaming system is not performing as per Chief Technician Bayou's parameters. His vision that a massively high voltage current can be projected through the air has proven to be impossible. Though such systems have existed in the past, the amount of power required to transfer energy from the conduction grid into our storage is prohibitively expensive. The chief technician has had us work for 3 straight weeks on an emission array, and I can conclude without a doubt that it's completely impractical. When I pressed him about the overrun on costs of the project, he said, and I quote, "Don't worry about it. I know what I am doing."
Famous last words.
Someone needs to do something.
This is
I'm gonna restart the recording really quick. People are jumping all over the place. That wasn't mine. I didn't throw that one. Are you slipping now? You need to recalibrate your mouse? The hell?
I'm on a roll!
You're killing innocent people! What? She just wants to kill all of them. No, I'm disliking. I mean, I feel bad for killing that one worker.
Target down!
They're not even fighting you!
Switching to a new target!
Oh god! As she flew past me, I saw her. She was in midair, and I saw her credits.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
Bloodthirsty little thing, you. Well, there is a helmet in the calibrated deep recon space. Done killing people for now. Maybe if we go into another area, they won't be immediately shoot on sight, or well, panic on sight in this case. Oh, Orion! I thought it said onion. Prototype equipment. Oh my god, someone not killed. Just leave her alone. Don't! You're a psycho. You really are. She's sitting at her desk not bothering anybody. I'm not trying to use the chair. Alright. Up top, so find side story.
Carrying enough clutter there, or should we find some more?
I'll shoot you. Really well. Right in the buttocks. Right in the buttocks. Some ammo. More ammo. Accessible. It's all inaccessible now. Neurojack.
This is quite an extensive facility.
Yep.
But I suppose they need all of this infrastructure to convert the lightning to electricity.
Oh, undoubtedly. hope I can still get to where I'm supposed to go. Just lock all the everything down. Calibrated Star Roamer space helmet. So I guess down here is if we wanted to go the sneaky way. Always just stopping to give them like a melee attack or something, I think. Completely normal. Not even stealing. There's never anything interesting in these. I found like a crafting item. How you doing?
That's it. I'm sure they had something we can use.
Yeah, drum beat. Conduit maintenance tunnel. She's like just killing all the survivors. He calls me evil. Yeah. Battle multi-pack thingy. Alright, let's see what she's getting herself into here.
Look at the circumference of these conduits. They must be rated to carry an immense amount of power.
Ornamental material. Is that for outfitting the spaceship? Because now we have new ship decorator mechanics or something. They wanted to punch me. Don't, Noah! You're a freaking animal. You don't want to come this way.
This is badly for you.
I'll restart the recording because I'm going to stutter sometimes. Okay. Yeah, it was me. It was an innocent person that you should kill. Where'd you get all the grenades from?
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're doing.
I warned you. I warned you. Don't say I didn't. Alright. Delay with that. Oops. Okay. Door control interface. Remote security door control. Open door. I am glad to see that happen. Oh, the door is already open. Sure. Thank you very much. Oops. Calibrated space trucker balanced pack. Black market antiquities. A quest item? Did you pick? That was like a safe, a small safe or something. Did I look at these? Three particle fuse, yeah. Impact grenades? Okay. Oh wait, these are digipacks. Boop and boop. There's even stuff in the garbage. Wow, that's the first time I noticed that. It's just fun. It's all in the name of fun. So that's what's in there. I got a chance to use that med pack, did she? Whoops. She's gonna kill them all. Oh, the humanity. Space trucker skip pack. Wow, a lot of freight stutters. Restart. Well, let me just see what's going on. Stutters. Let me just do it again. So it happens more often, like going into a new place. I just want to see where this goes.
Somebody cover me! Just give up already!
Stutter, stutter.
You
6 is all the way. Oh, that's... I thought that was a security guard. Wasn't even my grenade. They're throwing plants at us. It's getting crazy. Let me reset. Alright. Well, look at that thing run. Look how quickly they go. We don't want to shoot you. Not even Sarah wants to kill those little things. But at least I think so. I got more bullets if you complain about how much I'm carrying. That goes up even more. I think she has unlimited grenades. That's another one. It's kind of like unlimited grenades. Toxin. Chocolate Labs. Centauri Mills chocolate shaped like...
This isn't working!
Shaped like an extinct canine called the Laboratory Retriever. Aww. Why are Laboratory Retrievers dead? This just doesn't...
Bring it on!
Doesn't give enough health, these things. There's someone there, yeah. She's just shy. She likes to proclaim her love. She runs away, you know.
They can't take it.
Sarah's gonna kill you if you don't get out of here. You really better leave if you know what's good for you.
Ah, waste of time.
Prototype equipment. Stutters, frame rate hits, resets. Well, you got. Recording started just in time to see that. Sorry that had to happen. Whoops.
Don't make me kill you.
These people just want to punch us. We have guns and they come up to punch us. Like...
This should be fine.
Oh. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I gotta reset again. Grab this stuff. Alright. That is one scream, let me tell you.
I'm going to end you!
So, I don't think there's anything else in this room except stutters, so I'm gonna leave. How you doing? Really necessary. Reset.
Got another one!
Show me what you've got!
Don't ever talk to me about morality again. Potato. Very aggressive today, Sarah. I don't know what's up with you. evil. Oh, God.